have a little nourishment, and then we'll hit the act.
No, listen to me. Call it off. There's going to be an accident. Call it off.
Well, ridiculous. We always get on that pond until March. What the hell is the matter with you?
You want to kill your own son?
I'm scared, Dad.
For Christ's sake, John.
Don't be scared. Just go eat your cookies.
Don't you know who I am?
Of course I know who you are. You think I'd have you come into my son's life without checking you out? But I hired you for your abilities as a teacher, not as a fortune teller. Now, don't give me any argument.
The ice is gonna break!
I want you out of here.